it's in! 2-2, we're level again, and it's Yoshida who stepped forward on the set piece, who reacted the quickest. LAFC, for all the dominance, caught napping defensively. And we're back to square one, 2-2.
Absolutely against the run of play. LA Galaxy deliver a dagger to LAFC, and it comes from just putting balls into the box. Maxime Crépeau hasn't played many games. Chest him out, put some service into the box.